My name is Craig Primmer. I'm Professor of Genomics at the Faculty of Biological and Environmental Sciences and the Institute of Biotechnology. The aim of my research is to understand which genes are important for allowing populations to adapt to their conditions in the wild. I study salmon populations, therefore the research is a mix of ecology, evolutionary biology, and molecular genetics. Our research helps to understand how all of the diversity that we see in the world has evolved. Through this, we can also learn more about how species may be able to adapt to changes in the environment that have been caused by human activities. As we study salmon, there are more direct benefits, for example, to promote sustainable fishing and to improve salmon aquaculture. Some of the genes we have identified to be important for controlling maturation time and in salmon have also been linked with pubertal timing and immune-linked diseases in humans. So our research has had unexpected links with human health.